So today we are going to be doing some bright light triggers. So to start out, I'm going to go ahead and ask you to look at my nose. And I am just going to take this light and shine it right on the corners of your vision, all along the sides, just to get your eyes a little bit accustomed to the light before shining it directly in your face. Good. 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 And just a forewarning, there may be some flashing lights in this video. So hopefully if you're sensitive to light, I would hope that you didn't click on this video because it is gonna be all light triggers. Okay. All right, keep looking straight. I'm gonna take the light now and I'm just going to sweep it right across your vision. Very good. Just look straight. Good, okay. And vertically. Horizontally. Good. Okay. Keep looking straight. And I'm just going to do the same thing, but only to your left eye. Okay. So look straight. And I'm just going to do the sweep test to your left eye. And your left eye only. Okay. Good, okay. Same thing, but with your right eye. Good, just look straight. You can blink as many times as you need to. Good. Good. Okay, and full thing again. Try not to blink here. Good, try not to blink here. Good. Okay. Very nice. Okay. So something that I did in a recent video here, I'm going to be taking that yellow thing and I'm just going to place it close to your vision here. And I'm going to take the light and ask you to follow the light, okay? Just follow the light within the border. Good, okay. Now I'm going to put the light directly in the center, and I'd like you to just roll your eyes around in a clockwise manner. Okay, you can follow the circle on the yellow. Very nice. Now counterclockwise. Good, all by yourself. Okay, now look at the light and follow the light again. Good. And now we're gonna do that clockwise and counterclockwise, tracing again, but you're gonna follow the light. Good. It's less pressure on you. Just focus on following the light. Very, very good. Counterclockwise. Very nice. Good. I'm gonna get a little bit closer. Good. Keep following the light. It's making very tight, small circles. Good. 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 Very nice. Okay. All right, now I'm gonna move into some quick scanning here. So I'm gonna turn on these lightsabers. You can look up, look up, look up for me, look up. Good. Good, look down, look down. Good, 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 good. Okay, look to the left, look to the left, and to the right. Good, okay, very nice. Now, can you go ahead and look right at the purple? Good. Look right at the green. The purple. Good. The purple. Good. Look at the green. Look at the purple. Good. Look at the green. Nice. Look at the purple. Good. Now follow the purple. Good. Look at the purple. Good. Look at the green. Good. Look at the purple. Look at the purple. Now look at the green. Good. Very nice. Okay. Now I'm going to be taking this flashlight here. This is the brightest flashlight that I have. So I am going to just point it in your field of vision here. And I'd like you to look at it. Follow it to the best of your abilities. Okay, and I would like you to let me know if the screen starts to distort at all while you're following this light, okay? So let me know if you ever see any blurry lines. You saw some? Okay, good. Yep, just keep letting me know and follow the light in the meantime, okay? Good. Good. Okay, very nice. All right, now I'd like you to look straight. I'm going to be doing some light flashes here. If you get uncomfortable, go ahead and let me know. Or if it starts to hurt your eyes, you can always close them and I'll let you know when we stop this portion, okay? Good. Otherwise, just look straight and brace yourselves. Good, very nice. And I do apologize if you can hear some talking in the background. I didn't say anything earlier because I was hoping you couldn't hear it, but just in case you can, the talking in the background is on my end. So no worries, no worries, no worries. Okay. Good, almost done here. Just keep looking straight as best you can. Good. Some chaotic movements here. Very nice. Very nice. And you saw some distortion. Good. Okay. If your eyes were closed during that part, you can now open them. That was a little bit too powerful for you. I do apologize, but if you liked that part, let me know. So now we're going to be doing another light test, obviously. I'm going to hold up this lens here, and I'd just like you to go ahead and look directly through the lens and look straight, okay? Just look straight through the lens, okay? I'm just checking out your left eye here and your left eye only. Good. I'm just seeing the difference. And the same thing with the right eye. I'm going to hold this lens here. Okay, just look directly straight through the lens. Okay, same thing. I'm just checking your right eye and your right eye only here. Okay, good. Very nice. Okay, good. Now look directly through this here. Good. Look directly through the lens. Good. At my big forehead. Okay. Very nice. Good. Just keep looking straight. Good. Very nice. Okay. Now we're going to move on to the next trigger here. I do have an eye cover here, so I'm going to cover your left eye. Just go ahead and look straight. Look straight. This is going to be more kind of flashing triggers on the side here. Good. Okay, can you look at the light? Good. Report any double vision. Okay, good. Same thing. I'm going to cover your right eye. Going to be doing more of a flashing type of exam here. Good. Just want to see if I can't. Just. Okay. All right, now look at the light. Just look at it and report any double vision. Okay, very good. Very, very, very good. Okay, now we're gonna move on to a purple light, but also the white light as well. So if you could go ahead and look at the white light, okay? I'm just gonna take this purple one here and take some up close looks at you, okay? Just look. Very nice. Same thing. Look at the white light, and I'm just gonna come in kind of close and look at your left eye with the purple light. Just keep looking at the white light. Good, 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 good. Okay. Good, good. Just looking here, looking. Good, okay. Now we're gonna do something similar. Go ahead and look at the white light, and once the purple light comes on screen, I am going to, as a practice round, I'm going to bring it here, bring it all the way in close to you, and what I'd like you to do is just only look at the white light and try your very best not to blink, okay? Ready? 3, 2, 1. Don't blink, don't blink, don't blink, don't blink, and blink. Very nice. Same thing, other side. Go ahead and look at the white light. And once the purple light comes in 3, 2, 1, don't blink, don't blink, don't blink, and blink. Very good. We're going to do the same thing again. Look at the white light in 3, 2, 1, don't blink, don't blink, blink. Very nice. Okay, one last time. Look at the white light. And in 3, 2, 1, don't blink, don't blink, don't blink, and blink. Very, very, very good. Okay. Now, this is going to be another flashing light trigger, okay? So if you want to look straight at my nose right off the bat, I'm just going to take these lights. Good. Off. Good, 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 good. Just look straight. You can concentrate on the clicking or whatever light is on or off. Whatever you choose. Good, 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 good. There's the sirens. There's the sirens on my end. As always. Okay, look at my nose and let me know if the light is coming in from the right, the left, up, or down, okay? Good, ready? Good, 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 good. Very nice. Okay, so that is going to bring us to the end of today's bright light trigger video. Truly hope that you guys enjoyed. Please let me know if you liked the chaotic light portions. because personally I love the chaotic light triggers when the light is just kind of all scatterbrain over the camera and I just have to look straight. So let me know if you guys liked that, because I would love to do more triggers like that. But I really hope that you guys enjoyed, and I truly hope to see you soon. Okay.